Hello guys, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Platinum Randomizer. Everyone's still trying to sleep, so I'm going to try to keep it down. Right, in the last episode we started our journey and got our first Pokemon. And since it's a randomizer, we got lucky and it turned out to be... It turned out to be... Zapdos with rough pretty cool. So, anyway, we're gonna continue and try to get some Pokeballs in this episode. Alright, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Fully recovers your HP. That is awesome. I'm so glad I remembered that item was there. Oh my god. Oh my god. 8. Wow. Okay, let's continue. Zapdos is a legendary.
It doesn't evolve. This professor's a little senile.
Trusting you with that Zapdos was no mistake. Sure. And this is actually a pretty funny nickname. This is what I always nickname all of my electric Pokemon in every game. I always name it. And I always spell it just like this. Why? Fry. Get it? Like Wi-Fi. Yes, I am.
Thank you.
Oh, and they sell Pokeballs right now.
Thank you.
should try at least once. You should. How about this? Never thought we'd hear the legendary encounter music so quickly in this game. But, yeah. There it is. Right on Route, whatever this is called, 101, whatever. Trying to find a Vulpix here. I think that'd be a good first Pokemon to catch.
Thank you. Starfish, the ruffian Pokemon. Its hardy vitality enables it to adapt to any environment. Its pincers will never really spring.
Okay, cool. Alright, and we'll name you. Let's check out Corphish here real quick. Crawdaunt is a pretty good Pokemon. Okay, Psychic. Ooh, Quiet does boost its special stats, so that's good. Heat Proof weakens the power. Crash Bomb. Oh, you got 12. Okay. Pretty interesting, pretty interesting. Okay. Definitely save to that. And I'm gonna go heal. Same type as Gligar, so I'm actually going to name it Glybats. Yeah, Glybats. I'll spell like this. Glybats. There we go. Alright, let's check Crobat, see if he's like holding an item or anything. What ability, though? Naive. Poison him. Oh, that's a strange one. It's kind of fitting for Crobat, though. It's kind of funny. Okay. I'm gonna go back and heal. Well, no. We can stay. Mm. all white smoke instead of mist before. Oh, come on, bro. White smoke, really? This thing is the ultimate counter to me right now. Oh my god. So bug is ineffective, and so is water. What type could this thing be? Dude, and... okay, this thing has to be part steel type. It has to be. Has to be part steel type. There's no way. There's no way it resists all three, like, natively. There's no way. There's no dual type that resists those three types. Yeah, come on. So, alright. Let's find out if this thing's steel type. Because there's no way, bro. No way I'm getting trolled this hard. Steel Dragon. Ooh, that's a great type. Steel Dragon.
Crabby, that river crab Pokemon. It lives in burrows dug on sandy beaches. Its bits are really grow back if they are broken in battle.
Alright. So it's a Steel Dragon. We're gonna call you... MTL. No spaces. We're gonna do this. Mental Crab. Like Metal Greymon. Like a Digimon. Cool. Alright, let's check you out.
Metal Crab.
White smoke, right? We know that. So, as a matter of fact, I think Krabby is better than, because of its type, it's probably better than, Psyfish here, so. But overall, Crawdont probably has better stats overall, you know, just because it is Crawdont, so. Anyway, guys, I think we're gonna save here real quick. Might be the end of the episode, I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can go back to my house and heal real quick, and we'll double back to the lake. If my phone cuts off, then it's okay. You know, we'll just end the episode. So, my house is right here. Yeah. Alright, hey mom. Alright, see you mom. Oh, right, I was supposed to come back here. I almost forgot. Whoops. Yeah. It's not like I just need to heal or anything. Yeah. Excuse me, is my little... here? No, he's not. Jubilife City. It just sounded so weird because of the name we gave him. It sounded so weird reading that in my head. Bye, Mom. Love you. We got that part of the story out of the way, so definitely gonna save to that. I forgot we were even supposed to come back here. Alright. Looks like we're still good on time. Let's head back to the lake. Oops. Okay, Verity Lakefront, yeah. Alright, what else could be here? Oh, that's what I should do. I should play the thing we got. This. Yeah, Wild Pokemon will be lured. All right. Yeah, that kind of did help. Got like two steps. Sure. Thank you. Let me save here. Oh my god, this thing has a real trap, I can't believe it. Please don't have Leech Seed, please, at this level, please don't. This thing has to be like water or dragon type. That's the only way this makes sense. Okay, let's go ahead and try to catch up now. Sorry about that.
Alright.
It's gotta be like dragon type or water type. What else is this? Water. I guess it could also be grass type. But why would it have its normal type? The odds of that are pretty low, but. We're free. Whew. Close call. Dragon, I knew it.
Generally, the carry Pokemon. The small ball is not only filled with nutrients, it is also tasty. Starly tried to pick it off, that sounds painful.
Call you. Because it's part poison type. Oh, this fits perfectly. Poise a Ruby. Oh man, that sounds like a pretty cool name. And we'll do Ruby with a Y. Nice. Poise a Ruby. That sounds like it could actually be a Pokemon name. Alright, Poise a Ruby, what you got? Shadow Tag. Makes sense. And all it has is Tackle. Alright. Let's put Leech Life up front. I should have put Astonish up front, followed by Leech Life. And then, yeah, that's good. Alright, back to healing. Should I just end the episode there? I probably should, yeah. We're just gonna end it here, guys. Thanks for watching this episode of Pokemon Platinum Randomizer. And I will see you guys all next time. Thank you.